And basically, there are some aspects which we should know about a monitor. For example, the screen size. They are actually measured diagonally. For example, if we buy a 17-inch monitor, that 17-inch is the length of the diagonal of this rectangle. It's the diagonal size of a computer screen. And usually, there is a very common misconception about the screen size that 17-inch is measured horizontally, which is quite wrong. And if we magnify the display of a computer screen, we can actually see that there are tiny dots. There are tiny dots which compose the computer screen, which we call pixels, German. So, for example, if we enlarge this picture, we can see that these small squares, they are called pixels. They are the basic components of a computer monitor.